Hello, everybody, and welcome back to some more Pikmin 4. In the last episode, I finished up Giant's Hearth, basically, and on this one, I'm gonna just do some loose ends first, and then Giant's Hearth is done. Wait, is there no part 3 on this? But what happened to, like, having a land expedition for every area in each level? There's 3 areas you can put your ship in that. I checked the pup drive thing. There wasn't anything I could upgrade right now, so guess I'll just ignore it for now. Okay. Time to get one treasure and then leave. Got my water here. How y'all doing today? I'm doing pretty dang good. I'm gonna get more rock Pikmin, even though I don't really need them. As you know, I'm nice. Also, they're cute. Rock Pikmin! I got 'em! $60, not bad. And that'll be $70, I think. $65. Nice! Yeah, crap. Okay, put them back. Eh, just about even. Probably materials that I don't need, but I'm gonna get it because, you know, that's just how I operate. Thank you. Oh, it's this. Oh, I can drain the water. So basically, having the little Pikmin is pointless now. Actually, no, that's fine. I think this is closer. Just a little bit, though. Yeah, that was fast. Oh! Nice! Thank you. Oh, that's it? There's no more. I think we got them all. Not worth it. Let's just end the day here. Okay. I was just doing something. Anyway. Bruh. Is that why he's doing that? If so, Louis is a huge idiot. Bro, Louis, freaking moron, bro. I still feel like Hop. Oh, wait, no. Actually, no, that there is debunked, because the one guy chunk the tonic to get healed or whatever from leaflingness. Too bad I don't need these anymore, but it doesn't matter. Good number of rock Pikmin. Okay. I guess there really is no more night expeditions to do. Kind of sad. Primordial Thicket, here we come. I'm so excited. 89 treasures, that's a lot more than Giant's Hearth, I think. Most of them are probably even caves, but like, still. Also, 8 rescues. This is gonna be a beefy area. But hey, I'll have more time to play tomorrow, so it's all good. Yo. This area looks sick. It's almost like a freaking prehistoric jungle or something. Oh, that giant mushroom thing. Those things are also in Zelda Minish Cap. Get what they're called. Hub school, I think. Bruh, now it's just, Brittany. Yeah, that's what I thought. Good job, Louie. I don't have to do that, actually. I don't have to track the scent. I feel like I might need a point, way pikmin for this. Yep. Oh, wow, that is a strange combination, but sounds good. There we go. Here comes the team. I think I'll go... Oh, well, there's some nectar here. Wow, this area is huge. What the heck? Oh, yeah, I'm not even scratching the surface with this. Hey, I didn't tell you to carry that. It's not your job. Yeah, sure. Knock him out. Bruh. Wait a minute. I love the freaking mysterious kind of creepy vibe of this level. Screw it, I'll go this way. I mean, there's a big boss looking guy over here, so... Maybe they'd be more efficient if spread out, I don't know. Okay, wait, going back. I forgot, I need to use Ice Pikmin against that thing. I'll go this way. Seems less annoying. Thank you. really. Dang, you know, I should have wore the Shrek shirt today. This is the one. What are you doing in my swamp? Oops, skip the cutscene. Okay. I don't know, it looks kind of just like a bunch of other. Oh, actually, it's almost like a museum. Okay. Bro, they go freaking nuts over those guys. Thank you. Okay, I thought that was water. Bro, they're all dead. Oh, gee, no. Bruh, I don't want to go in there. Don't know how to fight that thing, but I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, seems about right. Thank you. Can't you just, like, fly out of there? Idiot. They need my command to fly out of there. They're so stupid. Okay, there isn't that many floors on this one. Oh god, that thing is hideous. Oh wait, I can't just go in there. Thank you. So far, so good in this cave. Oh, boss. Been a while since we fought a big one of those. Oh, this guy again? He's easy. Oh, except he has some cohorts this time. Oh, okay. That was a joke. That was it? That's the best you can do. Here we go. Well done, everyone. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. There we go. I'm gonna need better guys for this. None of them are blossomed. Forgot the blue ones they can't touch. Oh man, this area is littered with these mushrooms. I'm glad I got that white onion. But what is stopping Ochi from just jumping up there? I'm gonna be right back. Again. ~13%, that isn't too bad. Thank you. Nice. Wow, that's insane. I did it. Yeah, I guess that's it. I would have done a night expedition, but I don't have time for that right now. Right. Ah, stupid thing. Yeah, we'll go in there in a second. Bro, what the hell is he doing? Thank you. Okay. Looks like I have just enough rock Pikmin for the job after all. Let's do it. I feel like most of the cave will be bosses, but I don't know. We'll see. Oh, that stupid thing again. Yeah, rock Pikmin are still faster. Purple. Thank you. Okay, I am back. With this doing something. Wow, this is a small room. Okay, those things are so annoying. Mm-hmm. Oh, a gold bell. Okay, get in out of here now. That was pretty easy. I liked the little spiral hill thing with the rocks. It was kind of cool. Oh man, this cave is kind of big actually. Well, I'll finish before it's done. Thankfully, another not that big floor. Okay, strategize here. One more. Playing the long game here. Oh man, there is like no duration window. Bro, they're gonna kill him. They're too strong. Yep, that's it. Oh, bruh, they got the SNES mouse here. I like the impact of the hit with the those Pikmin. Bro, look how many purple Pikmin there are. Oh, a leaf flame. It's all low. Okay. Okay. It's like two more floors or something. Man, this cave is huge, actually. What happened to my white Pikmin? They must have perished. Oh, I'll just have Ochi take care of that. Okay, they're going a little bit crazy. Sure, let's let it go fast. I don't care. I could have gotten more poison from this. I'm going a little crazy right now. almost done. That was a long room. Okay, this must be the boss. Here we go. This should end it off. Oh god, what is this? And it's so much. Oh, it's one of those bulb black things. Okay, I can handle that. Oh man, it is a big one too. Don't care. Why would I rewind because I lost white Pikmin? Who cares? Oh yeah. Bruh. That is such a minor casualty. Oh, white Pikmin lost. Yeah, big deal. I have 200 billion at home, bruh. That would be more of a big deal if, you know... they probably assume that you got this before, you know, you have the onion or whatever, but no. I got the onion first, so I was prepared. Okay, almost done here. Okay, the wingets need some recovery, but like... Bro, they had so much nectar here. No, I don't want winget. I bet they assume you just, like, die immediately. So that's why they had so much nectar. But no, I'm a pro. I don't need it. Boom. Not much, not a ton of progress on the area itself, but hey, I did 2 games, so. You know, that's cool. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching the stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and check out the YouTube channel. Link is on the sidebar. Post all of my Twitch VODs there, including a ton more Pikmin 4, Sonic the Hedgehog, Mario content, Splatoon 3 Splatfest I did recently, and Kingdom Hearts. So if that all sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. I'm gonna just end the day real quick. And then we'll do the rest of whatever the heck's going on here. You know, let's just end it. I could keep exploring, but I don't got time, so that's fine. You do how much, however much I got, you know? Okay, hurry up here. Not bad. Damn. Anyway, see ya.